Hey guys, it's Amanda, this is My Tale Mindful Dinosaur. So today I have a really short, quick poem that I'm going to read for you. It's called I'd Forget Me Too. I'll write you letters, I'll send you texts, I'll give you your support, but what comes next? Will you get better or will you fall? No matter what, I'll be there for it all. When you're back, will you hate me? I can't keep track of all the times I've thought of you. Did you forget me? I wouldn't blame you. I'd forget me too.